Good day everyone, you are welcome to GeojayGIS solution tutorial channel. I am Peter Emanje Adabiruku. Today I want to show you how to package layers into Geopackage in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. And to start with, when you say Geopackage, if you go online you see some definition of Geopackage explanations, but however I just want to point out that the Geopackage is a data format in GIS for transferring geospatial information. So you can go online and read more about Geopackage. You can go to the geopackage.org and read details about Geopackage. Then why do you need to use Geopackage file instead of shapefile and geojsons? All this information, I provided the reason, some of the reason. I copied from this site. I provided some under the description of this description box of this video. You can read more online about it. So let's go to our QGIS interface and see some data we have. In QGIS, I have some shapefile. Here, I have linear shapefile, I have points, I have polygon. Now, if you want to package this data or these layers into a Geopackage, how do we do that? And one of the advantages of Geopackage is that it's very light in weight compared to other vector data format like a shapefile or geojsons. So to package these layers into a Geopackage, come to processing, see toolbox, and you search for package. When you search for package, you see it will bring package. Under database, you see package layers. Package layers. So double click that. So it will bring package layer, it will bring this box. Then click under parameters. Click here to select the layers you want to package. Here I want to package all these layers, so I will select all. Then I'll click on OK. So when I do that, I'll check the save layer styles into Geopackage. Make sure you check this. Then navigate to the folder where you want to save it. Save to file. So in this exercise, I want to save here. Let me create a new folder. A new folder and call it Boronu Geopackage. For example. Let's call it Boronu Geopackage. So you click on that, and now let's save it as Geopackage. Inside that folder, we want to save this as Geopackage, and the data format is Geopackage. Click on save, then click on run. So in few seconds it will run and package all those layers into a Geopackage. And when it is in Geopackage, it will just be a single file. Okay, it's done. Tasks complete. Can now close this. Now if you go to that our exercise folder, for example, this is Boronu Geopackage. When you open it, you see just single file and the type is Geopackage. Now if you now go, let's open a new project in QGIS and load in that Geopackage. So to load in that Geopackage, click on add vector layer. Let's navigate to that folder. So in our exercise folder, we have it as Boronu Geopackage. So this is it. Click on it and click open. When you click open and click on add, to ask you which of the layer you have opportunity to select, just few or select all. So you can just say select all, you want to add all to the project, and click on OK. Click on close. So you can see now it has been added. It has been added to our project. So this is how to package your layers into a Geopackage, which will just be a single file. Then this is how to bring it into your QGIS interface. Thank you for watching this video. Like this video and subscribe.